A common problem that a lot of players have when shooting is that their knees will buckle in. The reason you don't want to do that is because you want to distribute the weight and the energy from the ground up as evenly as possible and not inward. So a good way to fix that is to take a basketball and put it between your thighs, and that way as you go to shoot, your knees can stay out and even into your shot.